lot of you guys are wondering where we've been at. We would have been here sooner, but I'd like to give a quick shout out, man, to all these bands at Jam Night, man, because they gave it up here and gave it their all, and I think they did a hell of a job. Let's hear it for Astro Rock! Black Fate! And our buddies all the way from Houston, 6 Minute Century! And of course, we have another band coming up to give y'all a closing, man, and these guys are gonna kick some ass too. War Criminal! But right now, we're gonna move on with this set real quick. And this song is one that most of you guys know, and y'all gonna have to help me sing it, okay? So if you know it, just kinda sing along. This was entitled Prelude to Madness. than our raid. Yeah.
Yeah, nigga.
Man, I tell you, man, I don't get tired of saying this, man, but Texas has the metal, bro. By far, Texas has the metal, man. And we're gonna keep it like that. Especially here in San Antonio. I'd like to give a quick shout out, man, to the man that made this possible. When he found out we were gonna do this thing, man, he said, hey, you know what? Let me handle it, man. And this is a guy that I call the king of metal, man, at least here in Texas and soon around the world, man, Mr. Rob Chavez. And we also like to give a quick shout out to Hollis, man. We're following you, bro. You know, you went left Sam's, and now we're here playing with you over here at the Blue Bubble. But without further ado, man, we're going to get on with this session. You want to hear some more metal, San Antonio? A little cry of the Banshee.
I'm
that out of context what we're used to playing, but we had to throw a little bit of groove in there because the bass man was getting mad at us. But this one's entitled Where Kings Lie. Sentinels, man. And also also,
St. Philip's. All my friends here are excellent techs.
And to all our friends and families that have come out and supported us, man. You know, when this happened to me Saturday, I couldn't remember, man, maybe the first 2 days of it, man. I was out of it. And, yeah, y'all are in the emergency room, man. And I didn't know if I was going to be able to do this show, man. And I was like, man, they were telling me it was up to me. And, you know, a lot of prayer. A lot of blessings, a lot of get-wells, man, from all you guys made it possible for me to get the strength to get up here and do this, man. And even though I don't feel a thing because I'm on some good meds, I'm sure I'm going to feel it later, man. But you guys are what drives metal and what drives the music scene, man, so keep it up, man. Don't just support us, support all the metal groups that are playing here and all the forthcoming shows, man, because you know what? We gotta keep it going, man. We can't let it die. Yeah! My son and his friends are here, man. And you know, you figure they're into the new metal stuff, but they love the old stuff, man. And you know, they gotta keep it going too, man. Cause you know what? Metal's what made this country strong, man. Ain't the government, I'll tell you that much. It's what music keeps the spirit free, man. And that's what we're about. So this next song, man, I'm going to dedicate it to all you guys out there, because you know what? We're on a crusade to keep this metal alive. And what better song title than Crusader?